So my name is India Russell and today I'm just doing a quick video because I've been on a lifestyle change. It's been a process, a 3-year process, and the process never ends. I always keep learning something, I always keep evolving, my mind keeps being blown. So I've been doing a lot of research on the microwave, and I stopped using my microwave about 5 months ago now. So anytime I reheat my food, I always reheat it via the stove or via the oven or via a toaster oven. Microwaves literally turn our food to nuclear waste. So if you can just grasp that, it will help you to wing yourself off of the microwave. You know, we're totally addicted to food, chemicals, GMOs, and things that harm us, our bodies, that we are voluntarily putting into our mouth. So when we heat our food up in the microwave, it literally zaps all the nutrients out of your food. And if your food that you're heating up is processed, then you're having a double negative effect there. So we have to start just being more aware. A microwave actually pulses electronic waves through our foods, and doing that, it actually excites the cells and the molecules in the food and causes them to move and shift and jump all around through being heated up. They actually vibrate, and it's all from the microwave's radiation. Radiation is not good. We should all know that. So if we're putting something into something to heat it up, and it's heating it up via radiation and turning it into nuclear waste, I think it's something that we should get more in tune about, dig into it, research it. I suggest that everyone throw their microwaves away. And the reason that I say that is because it has no nutritional value, has no purpose. Even if you're standing in front of the microwave, the radiation can affect you before you even putting that food into your mouth. The radiation from the microwave can affect your energy, your lymphatic system, your nervous system. It's very serious. I hope that people research this stuff. There's a device in the microwave called a magnetron, and that is what actually produces the wave energy that changes the molecular structural DNA of the food as well as the cells. And heating up our food in the microwave has the negative effect on the food, but an even worse effect on our bodies. A microwave is responsible for causing a lot of health issues, definitely causes cancer, can cause permanent brain damage. If you have any stomach ulcers, stomach problems, gastric problems, IBS, all these funny terms from it, it could be linked to prolonged microwave use. So with that being said, a microwave has no benefits other than convenience for most people. It's quick, it's easy, heat your food up. But what I want to ask people is, how convenient are they if the microwave has the power to destroy our food and weaken our body simultaneously? That's something that we should all question and really think about that answer, as well as to knowing, have you ever wondered why you put your food in the microwave and it sounds like a blast off, like rockets are popping, and you take your food out and it's smoking, but you go to eat it and it's still cold? Have you ever wondered why that happens? Well, the answer to that is because the food only heats up based on the water that is in the food. And as we all know, that foods have different amounts of water in them. So if you're heating up your food and most of it is still cold, it just means that it lacks the water that it needs for it to heat itself up. So that's something very big to also take in about the food that we're eating. Everything is made up of water. So if we're eating food that has no water, that's a problem. And then if we're heating that food up that has no water in the microwave, that's a double problem. So we're just getting more aware. I'm just getting more aware, and I'm just putting it out there. So hopefully that'll help someone else. Just throw the whole damn microwave away. That is my message to anyone watching this video. And I hope that this helps you. I had to do a lot of research before I actually went the whole, absolutely, I'm not using my microwave. It took me a long time. So just stay positive on your journey and research, enlighten yourself, acknowledge yourself, and share. Sharing is caring. So with that being said, Stay safe.